In this movie, we'll show how we can create and then save a GDL object with editable attributes. We've created a table. The tabletop is made from a slab, and the legs are created with the column tool. Let's select these elements on the floor plan, and then save these as a new object. Activate the file, Libraries and Objects, Save Selection as Library Part command, Object command. Enter a unique table in the Save Object dialog. By default, the location of the saved object is the embedded library folder of the project. It's recommended that you create a unique folder for these saved objects. Let's click the New Folder button and enter Unique Objects for the name, and then click the Create button. Finally, click the Save button to save the object. This brings up the Change Objects Basic Settings dialog with the available parameters of the object. Here we can change the new object's default materials, fills, and pens. We will rename the name of the attributes. Let's enter Tabletop instead of Material 1, and Table Leg instead of Material 2. Let's enter Tabletop Pen instead of Pen 1. And select the number 2 for pen type. For pen 3, choose the number 19 pen type. And click OK to create the object. Let's place the created object with the Object tool. Notice the table is placed with gray pen contour and the legs are now invisible on the floor plan due to their new color. Let's switch to the 3D window. Select the object and enter the Object Settings dialog box. Switch to the Parameters tab page. Here we can find and easily edit the table of attributes.